Tekken 7 is ending soon, which made me want to reflect on all the stuff that I've done all these years. I made a post not too long ago, 13 days ago to be exact, saying what did people like about this game, and the highest ones were watching the pros and combos. Speaking of combos alone, dude, I have 44 videos alone doing Josie guides and 64 with combos, and I did the math on that, and altogether that's 108 videos. That's a lot of Josie. But in addition to combos and watching pros and all the other stuff, I think it's important to really note the growth that you got from playing this game. I'm actually proud of how far I've gotten with Josie in this game, because it's very difficult to play her. I've said many times how you need to be cunning, smart, crafty. You need your own sauce to play this character. And it's true. So I'm glad that I was able to get Josie to TGP twice. That's not an easy feat. So coming all the way from Xbox to PS4 to PC and cultivating my skills and stuff and getting through all the hardships and all the ridicule of people trying to tear me down, which it never worked, by the way, so I'm not sure why they tried, but you know, it makes me feel good that people will try to crush my spirit when I'm over here like I'm just chilling, I'm playing Josie. I literally do not care. I'm just doing me. I'm pretty sure everyone is aware that Josie is not in the next game, but on the other side of that, I am happy that I was able to encourage a lot of people, not encourage, yeah, help people understand how fun Josie was and still is, honestly. You know, all the people that have been telling me that Tekken 7 was their first Tekken and all this stuff, and they picked Josie because of me, they got better with Josie because of me, that's a good feeling. That's a really good feeling, and I'm gonna hold on to stuff like that. I'm gonna hold on to that as the next week comes in and Tekken 8 comes through, and I'm gonna have to delete the game. But overall, it's just a very gratifying feeling to know that I've helped people enjoy a character that is now going to be Thanos snapped, pretty much. So I think it's safe to say that I've done my due diligence with this character, and I'm quite content with that.